The cold is slowly making its way to the Eternal City, but that did not stop the enthusiasm from the pilgrims. In his catechesis, Pope Francis explained the meaning of the Eighth Commandment, which forbids lying. He said a person can lie in many ways, not only with words, but the consequences are serious.
Es grave vivir de comunicaciones no auténticas, porque impide las relaciones recíprocas y el amor al prójimo. La comunicación entre las personas no es solo con palabras, sino también con gestos, con actitudes y hasta con silencios y ausencias. Se comunica con todo lo que uno hace y dice.
He also said that it's not only about telling any sort of truth, but about acting with justice. In addition, one can honestly mess up. This means that one thinks he or she is right when it's absolutely untrue.
A volte ci giustificano dicendo, ma io ho detto quello che sentivo. Sì. Ma hai assolutizzato il tuo punto di vista? Oppure, ho solamente detto la verità, può darsi, ma hai rivelato dei fatti personali o riservati? Quante chiacchiere distruggono la comunione per inopportunità o mancanza di delicatezza?
The Pope warned against a grave danger, that of inopportunity. This means revealing truths about others to people who don't need to know them.
State attenti. Il chiacchierone o la chiacchierona è un terrorista, perché con la sua lingua butta la bomba e se ne va. E questa cosa che dice, quella bomba che butta, distrugge la fama altrui e lui se ne va tranquillo.
The Pope recommended following the example of Christ. He openly revealed who he was with facts and words, even though it cost him his life. In this way, he demonstrated the meaning of leading an authentic life.
Spiritus Sanctus. Amen.